Oh no.
I ate a whole bag of milk chocolate with caramel in them. Today I have zits on my back. They're exploding like volcanoes. There we go. That's a good one. That's good. That's, what do you think about that?
I relate to that.
You relate to that?
You've seen my back. You just like I've seen your legs. They're like the same thing.
This is not a very good form. Those wanting to escape from the pandemic are all screwed. Car rental shortages, gas prices spike. Now flights. Ah, stay home, folks, and be glad if you own a nice home too. What? You can still go places. And it's not like you can't afford gas.
This is turning into the politics channel.
So why aren't the Earth's oceans covered in red in NASA's picture? Some ocean areas are higher than others for all kinds of reasons, none of which have anything to do with sea level or sea level rise because water's flat. Oh, crud. I never thought of it like that. Regardless of sea level or sea level rise or accelerating sea level rise when they're always be higher in lower levels of sea level. What does NASA do? Like a cheap, sleazy checkout counter magazine, they pick at an area of the ocean higher than normal, color it red, and then put an article about science data, a clickbait way of converting and misrepresenting a benign effect as something alarming and dangerous supported by science data, because water is flat! So water is flat! Whoa, yes, it's back! How quickly can its batteries be discharged?
Quickly.
And how?
Quickly. Did you ever think to ask if an alien lived in the Milky Way, are there also aliens in the Hershey's?
No, because they're in the Milky Way. The Hershey's one goes unpopulated. Mario Kart 64 favorite tracks. Bowser's Castle Castly. What? Oh, it's Castly. That's why he likes it. Zany, Stadium-y. Banshee, Boardwalk, Royal Raceway, Intrinsic. Oh, Intricate for Banshee Boardwalk. Oh.
Everybody, listen to Nickelback. Listen to Nickelback. That's how it goes, right? That's the song.
Something like that, yeah.